Hello everyone, I'm Valentin from DM Trading Bulgaria. I apologize that I didn't manage to upload my recap video yesterday, but we had a lot of work at the office. But it doesn't matter too much because the trade from this week is already closed, so now we are going to observe it. As you can see from the graph, I've opened the German index DAX 30. Our attempt, as you can see here, was to go on a short position. However, it didn't develop very nice for us. As you can see, this was the low profit area, and in case of reaching this level, we are going to move the stop loss on break even and then to wait for the main target where we are going to close 100% of the position. The idea was to open a short position as soon as the price breaks this red rectangle here that I've marked for you as a sell zone. This was our indicator, and let's see what happens. As you can see, the price started to go down, and in this break here, we entered into a short position. Then we decided to wait and see what was going to happen. You cannot see it here, but if you want, you can check it on the live signal. The stop loss was located somewhere around the level here. That's why I decided to wait and see how the position is going to develop. On the next day, the price started to go further down, but after that, all the European markets started to go rapidly high. So that's why the German index started also to rise. I decided to close my position on this green candle somewhere around the zero, and it turns out at the beginning that wasn't the perfect decision, because as you can see here, it raised up to here, but it didn't hit our stop loss and then continues to fall back down. I was looking for an opportunity to enter into a new short position, but I didn't enter. And on the next day, as you can see, the price opened with this huge gap, hit our stop loss. Luckily, we weren't into a position, and then continued to go back down. So it was very like a roulette. So it I wasn't able to extract any profit from this trade. Hopefully, some of you, if managed to play it better than me, and he or she, of course, extract some money, they can leave some comments on the video below. But overall, this was everything about the trade on the German index DAX. I didn't manage to extract any money, as I said. And for now, I'm not gonna look this position anymore. I'm going to look for other opportunities. What I wanted to say more in this recap video is that our position on the agricultural product corn, as you can see here, is still open. We are waiting for development of this position. As you can see, it's consolidating right on the top of the range that I mark. It was very, very close to our stop loss, but it didn't hit it. Then it fell back down. Now it makes a correction, and hopefully next week it will continue the drop. And as soon as the price reaches this low profit area here, around 3,630, probably I'm going to close 100% of the position. Of course, I'm going to observe what's going to be the price action, and mainly the selling pressure. But if I see that the selling pressure is exhausted here, probably I'm going to close 100% of the position here instead, to wait to the main target. This was everything about this recap video. I hope you like it, and if you do and you want to see more of our free trading plans, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel. Have a nice weekend, and see you again next time. Bye bye.